spoke to me in sweet, accustomed ways.
Confusion.